And welcome to my action figure review. I haven't done an action figure review in a while, so this is my first one here, because I've been in job training and I'm about to start a new one. Job. Start. So we're doing a review of Superstar 12, #12, of David Otunga. He was in the movie The Call, and we got his action figure today. Now we're going over the back of his carding. He has his face on the carding. And right there, David Otunga, right down the side. Ages 6 and plus. Boo hoo, David Otunga. You were a landscape when you were hiding behind John Laurinaitis, but now you went to your own kind. The Otunga Barrage. Yeah. And recreate the action of the Raw Super Show of WWE action of the Impact Zone. With the Big Show, the first time in the line, the next big thing, the perfect storm, Brock Lesnar, and the RKO, and 0-9, the Viper, Randy Orton. Including number, and coming up in number 10, he came to play and he came to stay, The Miz. But you already have two of these guys. Two elites of him. And look, it's that bitch, Eve, which on Grimstar Show he calls Eve that bitch. Which I'm hollied up. I don't even have Eve Torres and basic and elite the Eve Torres. I looked at Walmart, I have not seen an elite Miz. I mean, not elite Miz, but Eve Torres. I mean, I was looking for this Eve Torres right here, and I couldn't find it, so. You took my Eve Torres, you people. Man, you took my Eve Torres figure. Well, I'm gonna order it anyway, so. It ain't too late to not feel shame, so I'm not gonna feel shame anyway. So here's #12. David Otunga, which I already have right here. And. Complete in the Superstar rings, which Raw and Royal Rumble. I already got the Royal Rumble ring, so I'm not going to do a spring ring or something like that. And, like I did last time, throwing on the side, lines. Here's David Otunga with this ridiculous smirk. What is he doing with his lips? He's trying to pucker up for someone and something. His wife, Jennifer Hudson. Or Lady Gaga. Or, no. He's not going out with Nicki Minaj. I highly doubt Nicki Minaj would go out with David Otunga. And he got some kind of Japanese tattoo on the side of his arm here. Look at that. You see it? No. You see it? Japanese tattoos on his arm. He has pink wrist tape on both arms, on both wrists. Wrist tape on both wrists. Dark pink wrist tape on both wrists. And his trunks are dark pink. And a gold design on the trunks with a big stupid H. What are you trying to say, David Otunga, that you hate the WWE? I mean, that's all you can do is hate on the WWE and then leave because you're not a lawyer either, David Otunga. On the back, he has a gold design on the back that says Otunga on the back. Same thing. Here it is. You got the big H on your own trunks that said you hate the WWE, David Otunga. Which I highly doubt you might not. On the back of your on the back of your David Otunga, you think you're strong like you're Mark Henry or someone, but you're not, because I got the elite Mark Henry, but who cares about you, David Otunga? Well, they do because I've seen The Call. The movie The Call is cool, so here it is. You got pink trunks, you got the gold design, gold and white design on the back here, you got your name Otunga here, you got black knee pads, you got pink and black boots here. And front and back, you have pinky black boots. You're a girl. You look like a girl. Trying to pucker up for a girl or something like that. I don't know. But, yeah. David Otunga, you suck. You should return to the WWE. You shouldn't be a lawyer or something like that. You should return to the WWE. Well, no. Don't do it. You're in movies now. Do that. Do movies. What are my thoughts of this? What do you guys? What is everyone else's thoughts on this figure of David Otunga? I told you guys I was going to do a review of this figure. Last time I was at Walmart. See? I told you. I had to get some time to get this figure. Find it, and then get time. Please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Well, no, do that. Let me redo that. Please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. More episodes. Because I'm just going to have a redo when I get extra figures, because if I find new toys at Walmart, I'm going to have to do the same thing. A new episode. Because the episode's going to have to be at, like, on weekends now. Because I'm going to be at a job now. They're going to be on the weekend, so I'm out. Like, right now.